All right, here we go. 2020 Gypsy Queen Baseball 10 box case break number 4. Pick your teams. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Well, I mean, to be fair, that was 6 years ago. But you're right. They all danced around, retired, or got booted out of the league. For what purpose would they do that? Why would they play in small stadiums? Why don't they just play in the stadiums they already have? How about they just don't go watch baseball games or go play a game in general? Like, stop it. It's over. People are dying. Just stay fucking home. It's a game. I don't want that. Because the season ticket holders are going to go to a game and be around each other. And then one of them infects one, and then they infect the other. And they come around my fucking kids and infect them. Screw that. Stay home like you're supposed to. You want your wife to get sick? Because she has to treat some guy that just went to some baseball game? You're going to start testing in a month. How quickly do you think that that's going to yield any results? Yeah, but it's not the people that get it. It's that they have it and they're carrying it around. And people with heart conditions, people that are sick, they get it and they don't have a chance. It's not a bad flu for them. It's dead. Nelson Cruz, blue. Mike Mussina /50. Orioles. Viviana. What happened with the machine that you were talking about last week? It's supposed to test 50,000 people. Kisten Hira, Brew Crew. Nice, Brewer Fever. Dylan Cease, no name. Babe Ruth, I gotta tell you, man, if that machine told me that I was immune, I wouldn't believe it. It would do nothing for me. If it told me I had it, then yeah. Tim Anderson, logo swap. I mean, would you believe it? This brand new machine that got rushed to market? Yeah, I know that for most, it doesn't significantly impact them in terms of health. It's a cold, like you said, but if you have a cold that could infect and kill other people, I don't think that you should just be allowed to walk around and do whatever you want. Do you believe it when you win? The media is a pretty broad statement, man. Mike Foltynewicz, Braves. Giancarlo Stanton, blue. Harold Ramirez. I forget which version that is. Players Day. Jackie Robinson Day. Meadows, no name. Robert. Listella. Gavin Lux, Dodgers. Dodgers 91, Red Wings 19. Isn't lupus predominant on the East Coast? Is that the one you get from ticks? Colby Allard, Rangers. That's Lyme's disease. Thank you. Robert. Brendan McKay, no name. That's clever. Rue, logo swap. Will Smith, Dodgers. Guriel. Aquino blue for the Reds. Suber. Damn, it's usually just men getting all this stuff. We get murked with everything. With the autoimmune or lupus. So far, okay. You got Smith, Allard, Lux, Fulton Wicks, Hira, and a Musina to 50. Elzole. Yeah, not bad. Baez, no name. Kendrick, blue. The blues are to 250. John Means. Robel Garcia for the Cubs. Bo Bichette, Blue Jays, real good first half. We haven't even dove into the Chrome cards yet. Ryan Braun. The Joker to 250, Alex Bregman. Mike Minor. Arenado, no name. Dwight Smith Jr. to 150, Orioles. Viviana. Max Muncy, Dodgers. Astudillo. Let's do some chromes. Will Smith, Austin Meadows, Kyle Hendricks. Gold, Jose Berrios. We got a gold and a blue in the same pack. To 50 for Kid 1178. 30 out of 50. Garrett Cole and Bryce Harper, blue for the Phillies. Jay Wyatt. Tatis, Santana, and Springer. Aaron Nola, blue. Mookie, Verlander, and Puck. Man, I hope we get another one of those basis cards. Those things are so cool. Wilson Ramos, no name. Baez. Ripken. Shit. Max Muncy /99, Dodgers. On a roll. Red Wings. You go, Joseph. How do you judge corners on a card like this? If you were to get it graded. Anybody know? I don't. Dansby Swanson. /50. Logan Webb. France. Thario Estrada for the Yankees. He's got an interesting autograph. Laser with the Yankees. Logan Allen, Juan Soto, and Polanco for the Twins. I like Gypsy Queen. It's a bear to sort. Takes a long time to open, but it's cool. I don't lose interest. During the break, like Heritage. I know you guys love Heritage, but man, this stuff is boring. Boring to open. Probably fun to play with. Damn, no patch. Dietrich to 50. Dustin May, Dodgers are killing it. Tyler Alexander. Christian Yelich to 150. No. Nope.
It's hard to read with that pinstripe there.
250. A red DJ Lemieux, 9 out of 10, Yankees. I was starting to think those weren't real. Eason Diaz, Miami. Justin K. Another blue and gold pack. Seth Brown to 250 for the A's. Nelson Cruz and Matt Chapman, gold for the A's. Thank you. Adderall. I wonder why they do that upside down thing. Ken Griffey Jr. No name. No, we haven't gotten a patch yet, unfortunately. I'm getting kind of antsy about it. We didn't get one in the last case. Getting a lot of the top rookies, though. Bo Bichette. Blue to 250. Woodruff. Yeah, I think the one that I saw sold for like $1,000. To 99, Brendan McKay. If you use this website, I use two of them because sometimes one of them doesn't work. I'll give you the one that for me always works. I like the other one better, but this one just always works. So you just go to the actual listing, so view original listing, get the URL and pop it in there, and it'll show you what it is, or show you what it sold for. Why does that say Toronto Blue Jays $20? Oh, that's weird. Supposed to be some Chrome plugin too, but I can never get that to work. Aaron Savale for the Indians. Ray Sports Cards. Robert. Aaron Judge. Blue to 250. Goldschmidt and Hira. Dylan Cease, blue. White Sox. What's up, State of Hockey? How are you? Is yours a bazooka back? I guess I never looked. Or maybe I did. At any rate, I don't remember. Strasburg with a beat up corner. Trevor Story and Chris Bryant blue. Chapman and Bichette. And DJ Lemieux. Come on, patch. Maybe I should call it a base. Come on, base. Please, 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 please. Nope.
Damn. All right.
Anthony Santander, no name. Robert. Jake Rogers, blue. Paul DeJong, Cardinals. Jeff, with the Cardinals. Gio Urshela, Yankees. Robert. Danny Jansen. Charlie Blackman. Oof. I have Frank Thomas from 2013, five-star, inscribed DPTH. So I really like that one. And then probably my Frank Thomas 93 refractor. It's a PSA 9. I'd like to upgrade to a 10 one day, but we'll see. I used to have an Anthony Hardaway 101 patch auto out of Spectra. But I sold it. That was a long time ago. Lance McCullers to 150. Robert, I've got some of my stuff out. I keep most of it in the safe. Oh, that could be it. Let's save it. I'm next, getting excited. I do have a Trout auto. It's not very good. It's not like clearly authentic. It's all scratchy, but you know, it's still a trout auto. Aaron Judge Green to 99. All right. We'll start our recap with Mike Mikolas. Thought it was going to be Robert. Mike Mikolas, your Chrome parallels, Chris Bryant, blues are to 250, Dylan Cease, Brown, golds are to 50, Matt Chapman, Polanco, Nola, Berrios, Harper. there's another one. I just ran out of sleeves right now. DJ Lemieux to 99, Aaron Judge, Lance McCullers, blue to 150, Urshela DeJong autos. Sleep those off. Get those in a minute. These were, you know, the no names or variations and stuff like that. Aaron Judge to 250. That's a cool one. No name Ken Griffey Jr. Swanson to 50. Yelich to 250. The black and whites are to 50. And then your autos, pretty good. Aaron Civale, Brennan McKay, blue, 12 or 13 trouts, wow, to 99. Dustin May, Eason Diaz, Max Muncy, orange to 99. Estrada, Smith Jr., another Max Muncy. Bo Bichette. Garcia. Gavin Lux. Kobe Allard. Keston Hira. Fulton Wicks. Mike Mussina to 50. Will Smith. DJ Lemieux to 10. And Bo Bichette to 250. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. I appreciate it.